let's do it.
All right. Fate 2, Viper Pro Droid.
Okay.
Surprise strike.
Okay.
Take initiative.
All right, King of Siege for one. And then I will pass.
You use that.
Oh, yeah, dog.
Start off base for three.
Base for five.
Two for a crafty slaver.
I'm gonna take the initiative.
And one for Rito. And my turn.
We have an initiative token?
I got it.
Cool. Surprise strike, six to base.
Start off three to base.
Surprise strike, six to base.
Hi.
What's up?
Three to base.
Three bucks.
Ping ping.
Two to base. Light touch, I guess.
Okay. We'll deploy Sabine.
Alright. Take three for a moment.
Yeah. Take three.
Take initiative.
I'll pass.
Oh, sure. All I know is that when you cast your spell, it's meant to be still going. Alright, so he's showing eight. He's getting five, right?
No, three.
Three. Okay.
He got buffed from that. Surprise strikes.
Okay. He lost two surprise strikes. It's three. That's it. So, let's start off. Three will waylay the fleet. That's right. I'll take three.
Five to base.
What was it, eight, right? So three.
Yeah.
So she's showing two.
Three, because she does one to base.
She does one to base. Okay. So. Pay two, surprise strike, Rito wins.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I hate my life, dude. I always forget that breakdown happens.
Explain this cycle.
Yeah, dude, I always forget everything.
He's got a 3, I gotta stop him. Yeah, 3, 6, 8, Sean, 10, it's 4.
It's a 19, dude.
Ping that. Oh, either way, you're gonna hit 2, because you can ping that next turn. Yeah, you got this, man.
Rock and roll, crafty. Anyway,
initiative.
Ping ping and pass.
Start off with 1, snap shot, and a smuggler.
Yep.
3 to base.
No trace. Fleet lieutenant. Go 5 to base.
Two Viper project. Okay.
Pings.
Take initiative.
Pass.
I could have poured it for
4 for glory guard.
I could have poured it for not.
Yeah, does that need this? Yeah, you want to hear about how you got some people? So, when they click a solid hit or get shot, it will reveal the top card.
And you could call this the 2 experience. Oh, no.
Protected or not. Hilarious.
Base for 3.
Base for 5.
I was thinking about it a lot, but I was thinking about how I don't know if it, like...
Base for 3.
Also, 3 on the Gamorrean.
Initiative.
But also,
King of Siege for 1. I'll deploy Sabine, kill off the guard, it takes 1 to the base.
As soon as I'm on where am I? I'm like, he's gonna talk about eating dress down. But I would just keep it this way.
Then I'll pass.
Alright. So what are we showing? He uses 2.
5.
Now 5.
And 3.
Oh, when you have fairy maze, when you run
that. Hey, 3, we'll waylay him.
For 2, let's tap down. Either or, tap that down.
There was. Where it doesn't play entirely, but if you're like putting a little like creature, you might want to use the creature that's marketing as a hard one. Same for boards. Because then you have real mana available, which represents yourself.
Your question was how
do you give it to Sabine.
Trait?
Yeah.
You have to choose to either sacrifice it or attack. You don't get to do. Because it's not like Wallabroot where you can just make a man. Because the Wallabroot is still there.
To the base there?
Because the Wallabroot doesn't die until stage, right? But the Scion, the way you cast
Play
spell,
Falcon.
You have to use abilities before paying the cost, and then it would be there.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I
figured you could tell what question I was asking.
You point your Scion and flash
Claim.
For the base. My turn.
I will not pay for the fall.
Yeah, I have my spend for like 3 weeks playing this deck. I might enjoy it. I don't want to spend 3 weeks playing this deck. Yeah. Yeah, I can work for one every
first one.
Remember removal of the trigger turn. Because you can let those triggers resolve and then for a 3 second keep it safe. Yeah. So. Yeah. Oof. So we got it from here. Move it.
Oh, I have it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Going off the table? How dare you not? How rude.
To the base.
No. I'm messing up. I had a couple chances. I am not learning.
Paying two, surprise strike, seven a base.
And then you two items in the result.
King, king.
Three to base.
Alright, so I'll hit for four.
It doesn't get in the way, I don't have to keep track of it.
Another three. Pats.
Swinging it.
So, yep. King of Siege for one.
Take two. Viper Pro.
That's what the can I'll claim after that.
Okay. Okay. And up. So we'll get rid of one of these.
Get one of these? Okay. We'll go three to base with the Falcon.
Three to base approach.
Yeah. Ping each for one.
And
attacks.
The best part of that, like, my father's writing stuff, and then it's like, they always get it. It's so
like,
Pay two, or good to be dead.
Okay, for a cause, so we have Fleet Lieutenant for one, A-Wing for two, Sabine for three, Sabine for four. Looking at this, I'm going to Sabine's into the grave. A-Wing Rager, Wing Leader says.
Base for three.
I'll cast the Magus in the room. Cool, go ahead.
Deploy.
Base for three.
Claim.
And pass.
What happened to the ice is still there. It's still there. Let's play it. Because I believe if the moon goes away, it's still in front of
the ice. Yeah.
Okay, cool.
So you want to use your target.
Paying for four. Fleet Lieutenant, we're gonna go five to base there.
Pay five, Syndicate Lackey will ambush the brief.
Okay. Whoops. Dies.
And then I will observe really one.
I'm gonna claim, so do your worst.
If it wasn't,
like, alright, so we'll go three to bags, play Boba.
I really like casting the other side, but every time I have, I've lost so far.
So we'll do four to base, ready two more resources, and let's go all three for and I'm like,
yep. Hang one.
So he can't.
Oh, no, I'm paying one for.
Oh, paying one. Sorry.
Oh wait, you. Oh yeah, you sleep.
He's sleep.
Then
yep.
I'm not.
Yep.
Okay, I'm not gonna pay for that. Shit. Who's your biggest hitter there? He's hitting for five. Alright. Leia, we're gonna exhaust that.
Three, two. Surprise strike. For seven.
Yeah, I fold.
Yep. Game.